Dysfunction, David, take us down the line of the herding group.
31 breeds and varieties. There's the German Shepherd dog, and there's the Belgian Malinois. There's the Belgian Tervuren. The Pyrenean Shepherd. The Rough Collie. The Smooth Collie. The Shetland Sheepdog. The Australian Shepherd in there somewhere. There he is. The Miniature American Shepherd. The Border Collie. The Bearded Collie. The Old English Sheepdog. The Polish Lowland Sheepdog. The Pooley. The Pumi. The Canaan Dog. The Australian Cattle Dog. The Bouvier de Flandre. The Entley Booker Mountain Dog. The Cardigan Welsh Corgi with a tail. And the Pembroke Welsh Corgi. Great athletic, energetic, and smart dogs. Their job is to move livestock. Split off from the working group in 1983 to have its own group. You see some of our stars.
Very famous, well-known in Hollywood, weren't they? Lassie and Rin Tin Tin.
Dog needs no introduction. Great dog of great temperament and character.
And intelligence. One of the smartest dogs that there is.
And think about all the heroic work they've done over the years. There's a number of war dog memorials around this country. This is Woodside Maxim.
Judging this group is Fred Bassett.
These dogs are supposed to cover the maximum amount of ground with a minimum number of steps. This German Shepherd was actually bred in Canada. He lives here in the United States, a California dog, almost 2 years old.
This is a very good dog, both for the athleticism and the alertness. Look at that.
I like this dog. Beautiful dog. Here's the Rough Collie. The Rough Collie and the Smooth Collie. Two varieties. A variety is a division of a breed that's based on coat, size, or color. Here it's coat. This is the Rough Collie. This is also Max. We have two Maxes in this group. Jessica Baldwin, the owner handler, is a professional dog handler as well. Max was just involved in a photo shoot in Hollywood for a gala for the month of March for a great charity.
Oh.
Max is 2 years old from Whittier, California.
2 years old and a poster child already. Deservedly so.
The Collie Club of America has its own foundation that raises money and does health studies for the particular breed. Here's Max.
The Shetland Sheepdog, and isn't this a beautiful head?
Beautiful dog. Now, you know, they're not a miniature collie. They look a lot like the collie, of course, but they're much smaller. The Blue Merle dog here.
Beautiful coat, look at that, huh?
This is Conrad with owner-handler Tyler Craigie. Tyler's twin girls, Kylie and Carly, love to show Conrad in the AKC Peewee competition, which is unofficial competition for kids age 4 to 9. Tyler's from Idaho Falls, Idaho. 14 states represented in our entry here today, John.
As you can see in the walk, not only has the distinctive gray, black, and white markings, but a touch of tan as well. This is the Australian Shepherd. This is a beautiful dog.
Beautiful dog. They can have a variety of eye colors as well. Handled here by Janice Hayes. This is Vadi.
Beautiful dog. As a reminder, Purina encourages dog owners to post photos or videos showing how their dog is the true star of the family. Go online to Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram, and for every original post submitted before April 8th, using the hashtag BHDogShow and tagging it at Purina, Purina will donate $5 to Mud Agrees, a program run by the good folks at the North Shore Animal League America. Great way to make a contribution. Show your dog as the star of the family, and here's the star of the ring right now.
The old English sheepdog. This is Elsa with handler Heather Johnson. Elsa was actually named by Heather's daughter Cameron from the movie Frozen. Elsa's daddy was the famous Swagger, who was the top old English sheepdog in history. Owned by Mylon Lynn and the Johnson family, AKC Breeders of the Year, the herding breed. Heroic people in our sport that do lots of wonderful things there during global disasters and things like that.
And by the way, you're looking at 80 pounds of hair with 2 pounds of actual dog in there.
It's a haystack, a full-time job taking care of this kind of coat. Very smart dogs are great in obedience and agility as well. That coat is a little bit weather resistant, we would hope.
And the common question always asked, can they see through that hair? Yes, of course they can. All right, time for him to make his selections. Who do you like?
Well, I like the old English sheepdog, and I like the Sheltie also.
He likes the shepherd.
He's just bringing them out as he comes to them here. I like the shepherd, too. Kind of taking the coward's way out here and just picking them all. Beautiful group. This is a great group.
Yes, there's a beauty. Oh, look at that face.
Mr. Bassett making his picks now.
All right, so bring the Shetland sheepdog.
Oh, and made it quick. He made his quick judgment of it. It was the Shetland sheepdog. What a great dog he chose.
When you get a great group like this, you can always close your eyes and point. Mr. Bassett has his eyes open, and he picked the Shetland sheepdog in first, the Old English second, the Australian Shepherd third, and the Rough Collie in fourth.
Now that is only our second group. On the way to Best in Show.